Sheila goes out with her mate Stella. It gets pulled all over her fella, cause she says, man, he ain't no better than the next man kicking off bus. Drunk, she stumbles down by a river, screams, calling London. None of us heard her coming. I guess the carpet won't roll out. A lingo went from the cockney to the gringo. Anytime she sing a song, the other girls sing along and tell all the fellas that the lady is single. Fickle wait a tickle on my young man's tick. She's up for doing what she like any day, more like the night. She drowned drunk sores that she stole, bought, borrowed. She didn't like fights, but at the same time understood fellas will be fellas to the end of time.
Heavens, what a noise! Cold-blooded murder of the English tongue.
Gang that he called the many grams. He was known as Smack Jack the Cracker Man. In life he was dealt some shit hands, but the boys got the back now, and Jay went the same way as Mickey and Dan. The pen and man's upon the arrow ones, and my Lisa had a baby with Sam, and now Jack's on his own, man. Well done, Jack, lock down that side of your right. She's a slut and you'll never fucking like her. Not like what? He stopped so shocked, cause it turns out the last ass killed a Pied Piper. Tough little big man, friends with your daughters, only cause they driving to pick up on his quarters. Crawler, lager like brawlers, border the floor, think they're free but they ain't near the border. Two young guns down by your hellfire corner, always did a favour but never took an order. Behave young scallywag, a fine young galahad. Flag right up but only ever getting fag hats. Hung on his shoulder, sheep by shop tag. Slag better understand he came for the glamour, but this sounds original, superficial the issue. For one near Jack the 35 doppelgangers. Sheila goes out with her mate Stella. It gets pulled all over her fella, cause she says man he ain't no better than the next man kicking up bus. Drunk she stumbles down by a river, screams calling London. None of us heard her coming, I guess the carpet won't roll out.
It's over, man, it's over.
So this is a short story about the girl Georgina. Never seen her worse, a clean young mess. Under stress at best, but she pleased to see her. With love, God bless, we lay her body to rest. Now it all did started with daddy's alcoholic. Lightweight, chicken down, numbing his brain. And the doctor said he couldn't get the heart dear started. Now beat up, drugged up, she feeling a strain. She says, in a rut, what the fuck I supposed to do? Suck it out, start, keep running through. True, but you try, it ain't easy to do. She been buckle belt, beaten from the back like a brat. Don't know where she going, but she know where she at. So Georgie, it's time to chain react. But the truth is, you know, she'll probably fall back. Tears stream down her face, she scream away when I fall. No one catch me, alone, lonely. I'll overdose slowly, get scared, I'll scream and shout. But you know it won't matter, she'll be passing out. I say, kickity biggity up, but just another day. Another sad story, let's charge a day. Paramedic announced death for 10 for 80. Rip it up, kick it, spit up the views. Sheila goes out with her mate Stella. It gets pulled all over her fella. But she says, man, he ain't no better than the next man kicking up bus. Drunk, she stumbles down by a river. Screams, call in London. And none of us heard her coming. I guess the carpet won't roll. Sheila goes out with her mate Stella. It gets pulled all over her fella. And she says, man, he ain't no better than the next man kicking up bus. Drunk, she stumbles down by a river. Screams, calling London. And none of us heard her coming. I guess the carpet won't roll out.